We argue in the kitchen about whether to have children, about the world ending in the scale of my ambition.
Hi, I'm Jack Antonoff. I'm here with Mix with the Masters at Rue Studios, and this is How I Made King by Florence the Machine.
I need my golden crown of sorrow, my bloody sword to swing, my empty halls to echo with grand self-mythology.
You add that low piano, you essentially have three instruments covering this entire field. Low end, it's a place to explore, and it's actually, in my opinion, often the most important place to explore, that is often the least encouraged place to explore.
I am no mother, I am no bride, I am king.
The louder things are, the least I want to compress them, because they're already loud. I think compression on heavily played things, it's almost like saying something smart and then yelling it. It's like you just ruined the interesting thing you were saying, you pushed it too far. Whereas compression on a very quiet thing, like I'm talking like this in the room and then someone's like whispering to their friend, I wish I could hear that super loud and then put the two things together. And that's essentially that very uncompressed drum, and then same time this is happening. I'm barely touching it, but it's beating to hell. If I were to draw you and it looked exactly like a photograph, you would be like, oh my God, you're so talented, wow. But you wouldn't be like touched, right? You think about Picasso, where he draws you and your eyes over here and your mouth's over here, and it's a line drawing, and it's more important than a perfect image of the photograph. Recording's just like that. If you hear something in the room, you want to record it and capture this quality in it that is bigger than the sound of it, the soul of it, right? If you capture the perfect sound of it, then you're just, you know, the best recording engineer of all time. But there's actually something more important, which is feeling.